Hey everyone, if you've ever tried using AI to build your app or your SaaS, you probably relate to this. You get a core product working, the features are working well, but the app still doesn't look great. It has that AI generated vibe, or AI slop as some people like to say. And then you realize it's not just the UI that looks generic, it extends out to everything, like your fave icon, your open graph or OG images, your layout, your branding, everything. All of these just look generic and mismatched, and your app just doesn't land with users. And if you're like me, most of the time I'll just go online, grab some random tool and hope that I can whip together something that looks good, but it never really works because these tools do not understand your code base, they don't understand your brand, they don't understand your components, your colors, and the identity that you're actually trying to build. So in today's video, I'm going to show you how I solved this problem easily using Claude skills. One of the skills redesigns your entire front end. You can go from something that looks generic to something that looks really intentional and branded. The second one generates proper open graph OG images from your code base. So these are the preview cards that show up when you share your app on Twitter or X, Discord, Facebook, LinkedIn, or whatever. The third skill creates your fave icons that matches your brand. These icons are tiny, but they matter. So stop with the default Next.js or lovable icons. Definitely stay till the end of because I'll be showing you a skill creator skill that enables you to build other skills that relate to your task that you're trying to do.